Shillington? That's a bad combination.
So Oliver Shillington with his first point in 17 games, and off the faceoff, Zac Rinaldo and Nick Deslauriers start throwing. Spinning Rinaldo around was Deslauriers, and then as the linesman intervened, Rinaldo keeps going, so Nick says, okay, I'll keep going. Those two earned five each for their efforts. And you can see the code, Brian Deslauriers saying to Rinaldo, thank you.
Well, you knew this was coming. I mean, Nick Deslauriers has done this all year when he needs to give his team a lift. Zac Rinaldo's a pretty hard-nosed character, but he might be trying to fight in a little higher weight class than he's normally used to. A little bit of a lesson given to him by Nick Deslauriers.
That's an even dozen